His way of apologizing, I guess. And there was one that hung over the desk in his den. It was only when I was a lot older I realized he had written it. It was untitled. Four lines. I read it at his funeral. Once more into the fray. Into the last good fight I'll ever know. Live and die on this day. Live and die on this day.